wheelchairs at the club. And I was like, wow, this is such an accepting club. This is cool that they accommodate for everybody. Turns out the wheelchairs are for people who got too drunk and have to get wheelchaired out. I did not know that until after.
What the
fuck? So I was just like, oh, wow, what a nice club. That's so accommodating. And then it's like, nope, these are people who drank too much and they're leaving. And I was like, oh.
What the fuck?